Hi guys, Ardawen. So I, like a minute ago, I started recording, but I have this timer before the recording session begins, and literally I hit record, the cat walks to the cat box, to the litter box, and starts digging, and as soon as she's done, my neighbor starts yelling. It was like the universe didn't want me to record. But it's quiet down now. And it's time for episode 106. This is going to be so awesome. In 3, 2, 1. Oh, Smoker is there, and Crocodile is there, and Luffy is there, and Zoro is there. That's why I shouldn't sing. It's hilarious that we're walking to the bar and... There you go, guys. There you go. Okay. Yeah, there you are. I wonder what would happen if Zoro waited like 5 minutes to stash his sword. If all those people would stand there for like 5 minutes until he stashed his sword. Yes. He is. Government officials aren't allowed in here, okay. Jackpot. He didn't even notice. Oh, there's all Sunday. This is so obviously a trap. It's so obviously a trap. It is so obviously a trap. You guys. Yes, but she doesn't know. Person? Yeah, she kind of is. I don't know who's the bigger difference, actually. No. It was so freaking obvious. Hello? Sea precious stone, okay. Okay, that is freaking weird, but it's one piece, so. Oh, that is pretty intense. Oh, but now he needs them. But now... Now he needs them. Oh, there he is. Fucking crocodile, dude. Oh, that fucking smell. I hope that Luffy wipes it off his fucking face. No, he never ever did. I wonder oh, dude. No. Oh. Vivi, no. No. Oh. A bird with machine guns? That makes me so happy! Oh, that's the bell, dude! I knew it looked like this, but I thought it was this bear or something, but... Can transform into a bird with machine guns? Oh, a falcon. The bird friend. Oh, he's fucking fast. Oh, Sunday. Oh, Sunday. No. Yes. Oh. Yes. Huh? No. 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 What? Oh, she's still alive. Flower, fruit. Actual fuck, dude. What the actual fuck, dude? What the actual fuck, dude? Oh. 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 Well, just they better make the most of it anyway, so yeah. Zoro's sleeping. Oh. Oh. Fifi, don't. Yeah. The scents and fruits. Operation Utopia. Okay, are we going to find out what Operation Utopia is? Oh. But the entire what? Oh shit. He's gonna do what? Okay. A crocodile is a fucking scary dude, man. And our crew are a bunch of morons. And that bell dude was fucking awesome, but all Sunday was just too creepy. Her powers were just too creepy. So let's just jump into the next episode and see what's happening next because oh baby, this is going to be, oh man. Bye.